Our gift to the free world. Our freedom of expression is a